finish.
Fantastic. Well, while we've got you sat here beside us, Tony, let me ask you, Sydney's got a little bit of money tucked away. Have you got any suggestions for investments?
Well, first of all, that was nice.
But, hold on, wait now. Oh, here we go. Stax for the cover. And Bruno just kicking out.
But as far as the, you know, the investment goes, I would start with a new outfit. So, where do you buy your clothes at? Baby Gap or something?
It was a recommendation from Vic Joseph, sir.
Vic Joseph. Of course it was. Doesn't that guy get dressed up by his fiance?
I'm not sure, sir.
Look, you want some advice? Why don't you ask that guy Wade? Huh? That guy's classy.
Wade Bear?
That's right. Or maybe your partner here, Nigel. Huh? He came in here looking spiffy, ready for the job. You? Not so much.
Note taken, sir, as we watch Stax in the ring applying the pressure to Javier Bernal.
Yeah, there he is.
What did you see in Stax when you brought him into your family? Is that correct?
Yeah. You know what? He's just a tough guy, right? The family, the D'Angelo family, runs on toughness, right? No? Oh, yeah. But see? See, that's exactly what I'm talking about.
Tagged in, certainly showing toughness right now. And tag made, a Stax back in.
There we go. Hey.
Whoa!
Come on!
Javier Bernal turning things around on Stax and two dimes, trying to crawl to Dante Chen, but Stax grabbing Bernal, trying to prevent that from happening. Javier Bernal to Dante Chen, and the Singaporean Warrior looks incensed.
What's going on?
Taken care of, two dimes, and now Stax in the corner as Dante Chen applies pressure. Chen going for the cover on Stax, and two dimes just breaking it up.
Come on, let's go.
Two dimes sending Bernal out. Now Chen sending two dimes out. Dante Chen. Looking for the finish here as Stax continues to fight. Oh! And Stax able to escape. Tag made. But I don't think Dante Chen knows the tag was made.
He's about to find
out. Dante Chen has no idea.
Oh, yes.